So the property we're just about to have a look at inside is in Topcliffe Street, which is in Kingsway, Gloucester. And it's a property with a single garage. There's also an allocated parking space opposite. Coming in through the front door, we're into an entrance hall, which has access, as you can see, to the first floor. There's also a downstairs cloakroom and a door at the end of the hallway leading through to the kitchen diner. And the downstairs cloakroom is located under the stairs. There's no window in here, so it's an internal room. And then into the kitchen diner, where you've got a built-in oven and hob. And as you can see, double glazed patio doors out into the garden. Up on the first floor landing, you've got access to the lounge, the family bathroom, bedroom number 3, and also a staircase leading up to the second floor. And here is the lounge, located at the rear, with a Juliet balcony. And as we go round, what I have observed is the property seems to have been freshly painted with new carpets. That was the view from the Juliet balcony in the lounge. And the next room on the first floor landing is the family bathroom. No shower in here, just the bath. And again, this is an internal room, so no external windows. And then this is the bedroom, as mentioned earlier, located on the first floor. And this one has a window that faces the front aspect. This is now the second floor of the building, and this one has access to the 3 bedrooms. This is the largest bedroom, and this one also has built-in wardrobes and an ensuite shower. So just showing the built-in wardrobes and then the ensuite. And this is the outlook from bedroom number 1 window, where you've got the parking space for one car and overlooking the play area. And in the ensuite, it's just a single shower cubicle. This is bedroom number 2, and this one has a rear facing window. And in terms of size, this would be bedroom number 4. And this one's located again up on the second floor. So unfortunately, at the time of this video, there was no access out into the back garden. This gives you a good idea of what it is. So we hope you like what you've seen. The property is really good condition, and please telephone 01452 541 561 if you'd like to have a look inside. Thanks very much for watching.